I think I did it like 20 some times.
Every 3 hours.
Does that one have a faster casting time?
I think a little bit. I think it's 10 seconds. I was talking about that earlier. I think, I'm not sure who all can use it. I think everyone can. I can't remember what it's called. Mask of Vanishing or something? I don't remember.
Yes.
Oh yeah, I mean, you can get the potions too.
Everybody gets the root.
But depths, just keep my depths in for a year or two, so. You know, that as well.
Yes, it is Mask of Vanishing, Papa.
Ha! I was right. I remembered something. It only took doing it 25 times. Burn it in my memory.
Yeah, see, the problem with that, Zelvia, is he's a cheap type mod.
Mm-hmm.
I appreciate it. I fucking appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Every time he's gonna burn one, we hear there's 10 platinum down the drain.
It's 12.
See?
Not cheap, but frugal.
It's 12 because you're ugly.
That's right. Should have bought that 100 charisma robe. They're not friendly.
Just to save on cloud paths.
Wait, where are you?
The guy?
It's by the inner pyramid.
Friends or allies.
So it's inside Sanctus Rude, right?
Yep. Yes. By the pyramid
in the middle.
So these guys aren't friendly to lizard peoples?
If they everybody
I don't hit those KOS to necromancers.
This fucking event.
Yeah, and Joker, don't forget, you might be ally now, you're not after we do this.
He inadvertently requested it.
This is a negative 2,000 hit.
Like they like me, pack. They don't like Xerns.
We're teleporting to jail in this one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, people are gonna get lost on this one, including me.
Also, because of this zone, I say whoever says, oh, if you can see the sky, you can use your mount, is a liar.
Mm-hmm.
I can use my mount.
Papa was mounted in her room.
Yep, I'm mounted.
And no one else can.
I know. It's one of these things where, remember, like, there are certain zones SK can mount in and other people can't? See? Bye.
That knight privilege.
Yep.
I mean, is that the sky, really?
It's just a word. Will be ready.
I mean, it's just a giant dome.
Sounds dumb.
We got a little contingency just murdering our way there. Free shards, whatever.
I mean, let's be honest. I have to give knight something. I don't get anything else.
Fisto, where are you going?
Key phrase is ready, everybody in the pool. I know diddly jack shit about where these mobs are, so.
They're on the other sides of the inner pyramid.
The good news is I think all the pyramids are the same.
Got four corners.
Four corners, you have to click the flag to get to their area. You just pick a tower, or pick a pyramid and go.
And kill everything.
Once you learn one, they're all the same, I believe.
Yep, just everybody click in, we'll wait right here, everybody's in.
Yeah, we should probably do a rebuff anyway.
That's fine. Keyword is ready. Just hang out right here. We'll do a quick rebuff.
Those guys hit hard.
I just crashed out.
That's fine. Just send Sierra a towel when you get back.
They were serious boys.
BRB porn drink.
Burp.
BRB porn drink.
I'm curious if Joker's going to game a little Sydney since he lost his IS last night. Boss time. Book of Shadows. Go Cells Rogue. Get up in there. Get the artillery. He's got heat-seeking missiles.
Fuse Dragons are still coming in.
So I need your Rogue to actually focus and get up there. Like a hypertension ADHD rogue. Get in there. It's killing doors. Stop killing doors. There you go.
So when you're in the DZ, you don't need the Arx key?
Arx key is for just the room itself. And yes, you do. Pretty sure you do.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do we have somebody with it?
Mm-hmm.
I think we actually have to learn some things tonight, because I've heard a couple different things about this. So.
Yeah, apparently there's a way to block the spell, but then they fixed that, so I don't know.
I would like to see if it still works.
Right, I'm willing to try it. Basically, what we're going to do is we're going to give the key to somebody who can evac. We're going to have him pour his group in. We're going to see if he can block the spell. If he can't block the spell, he's going to evac, come out, get another group, rinse, repeat.
Can you rewind?
Yeah, rewind works. You can stand where Fallout is, if all the groups stand there, and Tanak stands against the same wall and the teleport in, and use it still, unless they take that. Everyone just stands against this wall, and Tanak just walks up, and or you know, whoever has it, clicks it on the other side, and it'll port the group in still.
Okay, that works too. Everybody group back
up. Centurion going to Joker.
Everyone in here?
Last call. If you're not in here, put a 1.
Heavy's still out there.
Number 1 tank?
We're gonna see if we can block the spell even. How about that? Can I go up that way? I can't go up that way, can I? I wanna go for the green chest, guys. Fuck. We're going for the green chest. I can't take it. Can't ignore that.
Alright, go ahead and let's redo buffs. AOC is back behind in the center area where the pyramids are. If you come into Saru and just keep going straight back, he's behind the big pool fountain area.
Are we doing mass buffs now?
Yep. Get them out. This is our last thing for the night. We'll get these 4 Praetorians down in Saru. Monday, all of Shra, one night. It's going to be intense.
Wednesday, you need your BTK.
Uh-huh. If you have not done your shards, do them. If you are missing a Lucinite, we will get you one as soon as possible when your attendance number comes up. We should have enough to give everybody the part-off imp. On Monday, so.
I haven't talked to the officers yet, but I am going to be suggesting that unless you are only missing your Lucinite, we're not going to be getting DKP for that night. It's not official yet. I have talked to the officers, Officer Jed afterwards.
Lucinite's not your fault. Shards are. They're not that hard to get right now. They fixed it. It's nowhere near as bad as it used to be. I've pretty much keyed me and Kat today, so.
There are plenty of members in the guild who are helping out others. I got 2 or 3 of mine from fellow guildies and handed out a few myself.
Yep, lots of them getting called for rots and through the day.
Nope, but that gives you 5 days to do it, and including a weekend. Plus, everybody should have known this was coming. We've been talking about this for 2 weeks because they said they were fixing shards. And like I said, I did it for 2 characters in 1 day.
Raid Shadow Legends.
If you do work a lot and you don't know if you're going to be able to get it done, get with someone. Like I said, there are plenty of people who can help out.
Buff's done? Yes, good. Who knows their way to the first pyramid?
Go either corner. Go this way. Go with me.
Lead the way. Follow the little gnome in the purple. Stop ducking.
Doesn't matter.
There are guild bosses in here on Fridays. Some guild leaders that will be a little bit weird to kill.
They shouldn't aggro if they're guild leaders.
I find it easy to get lost in. There's a lot of aggro guild leaders. I find it easy to get lost in here.
Yep, just try to keep up. If you get lost, please speak up. Don't just run around crazy.
Click this weird little wall here. no bosses. There's no mobs in here.
Yeah, there's usually a few. Yeah, there's usually a few paths going around. Other than clicking the banner, you should not need to go into any room up until you see Seer. So if you're trying to go into a room and you don't see Seer or the raid, you're wrong.
Click the banner and just keep going in the hallways. Let's wait up right here.
I've done this, but I don't remember it. Like, I remember the area a little bit. I remember doing these, but I couldn't tell you how to get around.
Last time I was here, there was no porting down to any jail. It was just a kill.
Oh, if you're not off Wednesday, then it's not a huge deal anyway, because you won't be here for the week Wednesday.
Correct.
I'm disappointed the guards here are not up.
Everybody here, anybody lost?
Maybe VT, your wish button.
Nah, we have enough here, let's just take him down. Like I said, he falls over.
Dream on, Bunzai.
Relic, go ahead and pick him up. Let's go.
If you're at the banner, you should just have to click it.
That's what? I'm too big to get to the door.
Maybe you should shrink!
Do some weight.
Trying to be a target for way to see. Heals to Relic. Heals to Relic.
He got you.
Yes, everybody shrink. Shrink your pets. Shrink.
Shrink out.
Okay to engage, that's mom.
Relic got pushed.
Yep, Poyo's got it. Heals to Poyo. Blow him up.
Yeah, like I said, you can blow these guys up.
Yeah, this is...
Don't pull from a tank, obviously, but...
So Relic needs pulled out of the jail cell, yes?
You should be able to cough back, I think.
Zath just got kicked.
Okay. Oh,
I'm
good.
Got kicks.
We got some call targets.
You know the tank, pick it up.
That actually zoned you.
Oh boy, I got the kick.
Oh, yeah. Max X heals to Max.
Is it put you in the regular zone?
Heals to Papa.
No, we're in the same zone.
I'm out.
Papa just got punted. Next tank, Tanak.
Failed time.
Back on Tanak.
Sorry, Rangers, you don't get a group for a few minutes.
Alright. Everybody just chill over here a second till we figure this out.
Okay.
Where the hell am I?
No, I'm trying to figure my way out as well.
You're fine. I'm gonna get caught. Type 1 and raid if you need a code.
I can figure it out. Got this.
Your mount works here?
Yeah. So cheeky. Don't worry about it.
It's a fucking spell.
Ah, that makes sense.
Knights can mount like that.
Ha! I made it out. It was actually really easy to get out, just the record. Just run from one side to the other. Now how do I get out of here? Run around, it looks like. Okay. I got it. Yeah, it's not too bad. You run from one side to the other and then all the way around it back to the center.
Don't call Zath, please. I'm already back.
Oh, it's not that bad. You can all just run back then.
Yeah, it's not too bad. I mean, I'm not running back up there, because I'm not running back up that thing.
All right, loot's going out. Let's start running down through to get to the next one.
Not all of us have a magical pally mount. It's just kill.
It's fine. By the time we get out of this pyramid...
Yeah, I'm just not running back up the pyramid. I'm still in here.
Oh, yeah, don't.
What's a new
back
rally
down
point?
The hallway.
Yeah, I saw the other ramp the other side.
Click the tapestry or whatever the hell that is. Jump.
Okay, so I'm gonna fix groups.
Wait outside here. We'll just wait till we're all grouped up here.
Joker. Pump it up. I was asking if you're gonna gamble a lot since you lost your ass last night.
What?
You got your ass whooped in gambling last night. I was wondering if you're gonna gamble tonight.
Everybody out.
Hard techno, fucking right. Fucking hard techno and Saru, man.
Pretty much not the east.
Most boring fight.
You're lost.
So anyway, it was, yeah, they're all the towers are the same, just pick one and same kind of run.
Yeah, we'll just go like clockwise or counterclockwise. Wait, no one gets lost.
Clockwise it is!
Wait, which way is clockwise? We've been through this. Jesus. He's in a stream.
Can you hear me?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Fucking boogie.
Scar, thank you for the gifted sub.
Ow. Okay. Okay, as the shard is put to third in priority for the shards and through head.
Which one? That one?
I think that's fourth priority now.
I think we didn't want to get completed.
Yeah. You guys will get used to running this, it's always the same.
Oh, okay, so it's third now because you moved up the list.
Yeah, that Hunter is completed. I have one more for me.
Space Tarkov. Oh, yeah, you gotta test that, that's right.
Everybody up here?
Oh, no, that is. Sorry. This goes to glitch. I didn't have one in my spreadsheet.
Everybody into the room with the table.
Well, they're saying, they were saying they fixed that where there's like some kind of tether or something now. I don't know if that's
here,
true.
Let's go into the room.
Like a short tether?
Are you here?
Yep.
Pick him up, heals the worm.
Pretty much just a rotate tanks as you get ported.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I said they said they have a short leash.
Sure, we're shrinking.
Oh, what is that?
Basher.
Basher, heals the Basher. Basher, pick him back up.
Basher.
Papa.
Gone.
I'm going. He's fucking spamming him. This bitch spamming him. Can't stun that motherfucker.
Next one.
Reload.
Into the tank. Somebody taunt.
These guys are funny.
Two taunt fails.
That way. Must have the wrong way again.
Pet taunts. Yeah.
They're throwing shit out.
My friend.
More taunts.
Darmok got him.
Darmok got him. Max has him.
What? It's just don't move the arms as you're riding, like, arms just straight down.
Mine's here if you're trying to get out of
the... Arms just flapping in the wind.
Should not find a path to the target.
Wow.
Shot of luck.
That's because
where on the map is the jail? I don't even see my own now.
So, you're going to exit out, go left or right if you see a ramp. When you see the ramp, just go up the ramp and then loop around north and go all the way back through to the center. I'll run back that way to see if I can find you.
I think it's the first item I've seen with 100 stat item.
Everybody like beat up in the center, don't just be running around through pyramids.
We saw one the other night with 100 stats on it too, it was nice.
There's despair. There's worm. The hell's Tanak?
I'm running up. I'm
out. Why is everybody running through pyramids? Come back out. Through the center. Pebble hats.
Sure.
We've got like every tank in the freaking list, like just sitting there trying to go to the jail cell when you just wait a minute.
See? Easy thing.
Loot's going out.
Show here.
Do the shards one at a time since they're for priority of the other shards at Truehead.
Alright, I see tanks finally coming back. Is this our next pyramid in front of me? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody in.
We're back.
Let's go.
Gonna steal the auto tune all night, no.
Excuse me, horse coming through.
Horse?
Horse coming through.
Of course.
I don't think it matters what banner you take, though.
No, they won't sell the same thing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Cheese, everybody.
Go ahead and come into the table room.
Zasek says he's back here. I don't know if you saw that.
Fuck, that's yum.
Everybody into the table room.
Well, that's dangerously yum.
But I don't want to get ported again.
Poyo, you get to pick him up.
Good luck, Poyo. See you down in jail, bro.
Let's go.
Bye.
He'll see. See you in jail, bro.
Bye.
Galaxy
brain. Oh man, that was fast.
Relic.
Bye.
Tanak.
Bye.
Zathander.
Like throws him down there.
Bye.
Do you do taunt?
I'm just gonna let take Scar. Hang on. Hang on. I can take him. There we go.
Taunt. Taunt.
Tuna is out of the house.
Basher.
Just hate me, Papa. No.
I like how Otis allowed it.
Only because it was Scar.
Directionally challenged.
Do you taunt? Bowler's got it. Max.
Hi. Fucking gnomes can't even see where the little bastard is.
You can interrupt these guys punting people by bashing them, stunning them.
Oh man, he's almost dead. They fucking.
Alright, let's go back downstairs.
I don't think I can stun him. He's pretty high. Maybe with the divine is about it.
Right, but knocking him backwards with a knockback stun can interrupt.
Let's try it out for a bit.
So now we're doing Saturday afternoon bangers.
It also makes the rogues really happy when you bounce the mob around all over the place.
Mm-hmm. Actually, got to run back down that time.
Meet up in the courtyard. Which one's left? North?
This one over here. Yeah. Or no, not north. West.
West.
We're staying
there. Meet at the front in the courtyard there.
Like for the fucking blue beetle on a white horse.
I was really upset that day.
Hey, look, if this, yeah, Sad.
Everyone wanna set Papa up, just call him fucking Beetle.
I saw someone called me a Beetle IRL. I was really concerned.
In real life, what?
For the item.
Yeah, sure.
For the item that comes along with the key. Since we already have like two or three keys. And the shards drop off a lot of shit, so.
I'm really glad that run back isn't that bad, because if I had to cough everyone, that would have been. I would have told people to pull him down to the jail cells.
I'm just gonna have bard speed.
Brace it up for a bit.
Or mount.
Hey, I've had to do the run 3 times with just Jables.
I think they were keeping our list, but I guess we're just getting so many at this point. I don't know.
And he's short.
Tanks make it back? Yep, looks like it. Let's go.
I'm gonna eat the other half of my cookie.
I'll do it.
Do it. It's a half a cookie.
I'll do it. Who's need a cookie?
I'm good.
Nicole, give him a cookie.
You saying you won't eat a full cookie then?
I don't have any cookies.
We have gummies.
Give him a gummy. No.
Can't
taste
them in forever.
At the moment.
Yeah, but you're much more calm when you get the gummies.
I don't need to be calm. You're the one that told me not to fucking be calm.
Mm-hmm. Fixed teeth are the best.
It's yeah, but it's 10 o'clock. It'll kick in by the time you're done.
It's also morning time for the European people.
Just like Calibus.
I think I put a little bit too much butter on this because last time I ate some cookies, it didn't turn out well.
Where did my Jiwoo go?
Everybody at the table.
She crashed.
Oh, he's already aggro.
He's engaged in somebody.
Congratulations. Let's go. Pick him up.
It's because our reps are getting so bad.
Tanak now. Yeah.
Tanak punted. Next tank. Somebody taunt.
We're to the point they don't like us.
Oh, look, I'm already punted.
Yeah, the previous hander was allied a lot.
This guy's definitely threatening to me.
Scar, if you know where you're going, you can go to the door.
Fuck, I tried to interrupt him too. Fuck.
Next tank. Dolar.
everyone all over the globe.
Yeah, so he does have a spreadsheet. That's what I thought. They were keeping track of him.
Jail ever. All the doors are open.
Yeah, the security systems in this place are terrible.
Poor never.
No guards, no nothing.
Yeah, I tried to fucking get interrupted off, and I should have used Divine Stun instead of fucking Chloe's.
Because it's so boring, you just want to leave.
Poyo.
Poyo's gone.
Bowler has it. Bowler gone. Basher.
It's like how instant gone.
Walking Bones.
Basher gone.
Darmok.
Cooking Necros.
You guys.
They're missing out on that.
Despair. Canadian day, buddy. Terror is going to be banished down the minute.
Thank you.
I like how fucking Odes didn't fucking get banished at all.
No, I'm just standing back here directing.
He doesn't get close enough.
Okay, so those running back, you should probably meet up at the door to Saru.
Yeah, let's just meet up at the Saru door.
These guys hate me. No, they like me. Okay, I don't know how they like me.
There's another mountain there.
But if you got banished, you don't take a faction hit.
Yeah, I haven't taken one.
I'm still threatening. I got some somewhere.
A white horse is rolling out.
Behold the pale horse. Everybody back to the Saru door.
There are two guards here at the Saru door that are level 55. That may be KOS to some people, but they're ally to me.
I'm ready.
Just Praetorians, right?
Just.
I would say if they aggro kill him, not just leave one. Everybody pile up.
I don't know why they need on their horse or not, so they have one. That seems. I'll just let it be. I know people are going to sell it, though.
Oh, that's good. While we're doing this.
Oh, go ahead. No, you first.
Oh. I'm actually going to be a while.
I'm just going to say, we have two keys, right?
Yes.
Alright.
The only thing I requested is see if the block thing works.
Well, if you can click from inside the door, you don't even have to eat back to it.
Right, he just wants to test it for experimental purposes. So, Lord Inquisitor Saru hits for 1,000 plus. Anybody that does physical damage must have a Bane weapon.
Right, no, I get the whole, like, group other side. I'm just curious if it does actually work or not.
He can be slowed with cold or disease-based slurs, so we're going to try the same thing we did with the Evolved Burla. Look, you're not wrong. He procs Stunning Strike, single target, 20-second stun.
Does everybody make a big deal how it didn't work anymore?
Magic check. And cast Torturing Winds, which is a targeted AE, 300 hit point dot, unresistible 9 cure skier. I'm pretty sure that's targeted on the tank.
I'm going to become famous. Big followers.
0.4 million hit points. This is going to be a long fight. Dots, 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 and more dots.
I'm not sure
we're holding aggro on him.
So we have no zero.
Three of them.
Zero.
Awesome.
Well, at least we can use. Is he perma-rooted, by the way?
No.
No, he'll run all around.
You just hide behind the. There's like a wall you hide behind, and he's on the other side.
Warriors still shouldn't have any problem keeping aggro, because the intent of the swing still generates the same amount of aggro, even if it isn't a hit.
Yeah.
It shouldn't be too bad. Necro just had to make sure to FD. Eventually.
You can use pets on them. All kinds of pets.
Yep. This is going to be pet, nuke, and dot heavy.
Do we know what he is hit well by spells?
It just says immune to magic.
He is actually still very resistant to most spells, but he's immune to magic.
Right. So go ahead and let's try to go ahead and see if we can block the spell with Papa's little string of magic there or whatever. But yeah, once you do that, go ahead and pour it in.
Oh,
everybody stack up against the door, nice and tight. All the way against the wall, nice and tight.
To not hit your key again. Oh, do you let me know if you get him?
Can you block the spell out here and just keep porting people in?
That's
less. It's not going to matter anyway because you can port through the door. I'm just curious because a lot of people throw false information. I'm just curious if it's false or not. Nothing more than my own.
Thing. Nice and tight against the door.
Yeah, that works.
How did I get it?
Okay. Alright, porting my group.
Once you're inside, just gonna hang out right here.
But yes, if you're against the door, apparently it ports you through it anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Snack, what do you mean?
Yeah, I went right through.
Casting.
Put Seth in another group.
Seth. Okay. Oh, no. Never mind, so I can cancel yours.
All right.
Nah, he just gets home late and he doesn't want to rush home to it. I'm just going to be playing a cleric in this motherfucker, so.
That's group four.
Is that a group leader thing?
You know,
looks like group four is full.
No, you're in group four now.
Yeah, we're hugging this wall.
Nice and tight, right up against the wall.
Fucking NFL, like, pigskin, you know? They tried to, like, fake
everything. Gotta get nice and friendly with it.
Tell the WA that they're from a different state.
Assholes and elbows.
We're gonna allow necros for this one, man.
Did I get all the healers with remove curse to put a 1 in DG healers?
Group 4 done.
So that's ready for another group?
Girls everywhere!
Papa, why are you in DG healers?
Huh?
Aren't you in DG healers, your healer?
Am I?
this fight you are.
There's a maze we have to go through.
You just made his day by inviting him.
No, there's too many channels.
So I see...
Get him all the channels, Papa.
I see 5 people in the roof curse.
Snack ready.
So it's an A, you remove curse 9 counters, right? Is there another one that I didn't hear? Sorry.
No.
Okay. So the tank has to be kept up, and...
No shit.
Yep, stunning strike is a proc, single target, 20 second stun, small DD 200. And it's just going to be the tank. That's a magic check. And then torturing winds is a targeted A, negative 3 hit, 300 hit point dot, unresistible 9 curse gear.
It's just DG healers.
Hey guys, so we're not dealing with Azra, so we're okay to use brain cells.
What's the heal channel?
DG healers with an S on the end.
There won't be any ads, but that's not my call whether you can use brains or not.
Group 8 is in.
Brains are fine.
Zap is ready for another group as well.
Steps, there's mobs up there, Poyo.
Oh, they like me.
Wow. Well,
he's their friend.
Like you, he's short.
He's their friend until he kills their lord.
Yeah, I've killed one in here already, and there's still one leading me. It's crazy.
Group 9 is in.
That group is in.
I can tell you right now, on this one, I'm just going to stare at the tank and fucking decurse the tank and heal the tank.
Down this shit in a notepad, I bet you. The most
so,
we complete any more sets with those 4 we killed?
Yeah, Poyo finished it.
So, melee wise, I mean, people can stay out unless they have like a. They really want a proc or something, right?
Group 11 done.
Melee wise? Yeah, I mean.
There's no point going in unless you really got a good proc or you really care about it.
Don't click it until I tell you to, Snack.
Yeah, I just gotta watch. It'll be a long-ass fucking fight.
Should be everybody.
Yeah, no. But I'm saying, like, we don't have any weapons, so I don't see a reason to send melee in.
But I'm done with your group.
I mean, their proc's not gonna really... Right, that's what I'm saying. I'm with Quick on this one. Like, if you don't have a weapon, which none of us do, like, fuck it, you shouldn't be going...
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I almost never go link dead, and it's happened to me twice tonight.
I think we lost. We fucking lost this one, boys and girls. God damn it. Alright. Keep playing. That was the first one, by the way. That was a one. That was a really hard one.
Alright, I'm logging back in now.
Yep.
Just tell me when.
Alright, I'll step it up a little bit here. Let's get it packed in there. Let's get the mate.
You should be good. I'll probably have to send one of them back for knee-high once he's in there.
Alright, who the hell knows where we're going?
You go ahead and look.
I'm here.
This way.
Show you.
East of the steps. The steps to the left there.
Knee-high, are you with the raid or are you on the outside?
There's some mobs here that'll probably aggro as you run up.
I'm on the outside.
I'm gonna put him.
Just keep running.
I'm gonna put him in Zasker.
Oh, that mob's definitely pissed off.
Well, that's because someone attacked it. They were friendly to everyone.
Okay, Zath, go ahead and summon Nihai.
I don't think these like XR mobs.
Nope. Kill it.
Kill it with fire.
Kill it till it's dead.
But make sure we're not aggroing stuff unless it aggroes us.
Yeah, the stream raid, that was a hard stream raid for a fucking one star, man. Your rogue ran into the middle of them to get the fucking pumpkin bucket and died.
Yeah, I'll fix groups here in just a second, guys. I just want to make sure first.
So go south?
All the way south, and then around in this little room, and through the fake wall. Right here.
63 research scroll.
You go south again, and up to the portal of the maze, and then if you hit your map and you hit height filter, you can see the way through the maze easily.
I feel like I took a wrong turn.
Yeah, and led the whole raid the wrong way.
Yeah, this is the maze part.
It's amazing.
I like the frost crypt maze.
It's amazing.
Oh, the frost crypt going
up. Don't click up when you get to the end of the maze. There are lots of mobs up there.
I went the wrong way to back up. Yes, it's this way. People are gonna get lost here.
Sylvia, come to me.
This is a perfectly logical thing to
It's there's one in frost crypt.
It's working.
Imagine bringing your groceries in.
Would you go north?
Yeah.
All right. Once you get there, don't click up.
Good. We're gonna get lost.
You know, you get home, you really have to go to the bathroom. You're like, oh, fucking base.
Height filter. Use your map.
Would you?
So
that's why there would be a corner full of yellow stuff. You know.
I'll come get you. Would you?
And down one of the hallways.
Something on aggro somewhere.
Oh, but we'll need a picture in Discord. Grab your Sharpie, fill out the map.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's somebody
take your time.
KOS as soon as you pour it up.
Yeah, we said don't pour it up.
Yep, don't pour
it
up.
Yeah, I did that before you said that.
Just flop it and sit.
Alright, to make room for buffs, can I remove, like, fire and cold resist, poison resist, things like
that? We got this, guys, hang on.
You can remove everything except for magic.
Don't have magic. Let me up, Seer. Actually, Soul Whittle's in my group.
I'll get you. I got it. Love it.
I'm so used to Seer being my enchanter for group one, too.
Well, technically, I still am, but.
If you were lost in the maze, put a one in Raid City.
If
we're all here. Alright, let's start clicking up. Tanks and healers first. Let's go.
There's no escape. It says Hender.
Can we call it in here? Zasik is awesome.
No, I don't think you can.
Anybody still downstairs?
There you go.
I am.
I did the maze in the EQ General.
Pets are going all him. The way around.
I was zoned out or lagged out. I'm just not getting back here. I'm at the entrance.
Do you have maps?
No.
He's gonna need to pour it up.
He's at the entrance. Somebody's gonna have to go get him into the maps.
Recall the hero works in the general zone, but I don't know about up here.
No, up here.
If Koth worked, then only a mage would need the key, right?
Do we need to pull all this shit around the exit outside here?
Probably easier.
Alright, go ahead and pull this shit to us. Just stay here, Raid.
Don't go in front of that door, you like Rosero.
I don't know. I don't know who said that, Scar.
You shouldn't, Ego. He's in a little pulp.
Maybe. Robert's on the Bacardi. Someone get him some coke. Bad way!
So we're pulling all the guys from his room.
Pull all the ads to here.
They're only around the other side. I think one like right, just inside the door.
There's one in each door.
Right. So pull them all to here. I'd rather the monks go do it, so if anything goes haywire, they can just fucking flop.
Are there any lore professors here that know why the fuck we're killing these guys? Besides loot.
Loot.
The war between. Kata and Saru.
Yeah. They're religious fanatics.
Yeah, okay. Something like that.
Oh no, a turtle.
Well, these guys are major dicks.
Yeah, believe in dinosaurs.
It's very similar to the war between the giants, the dwarves, and the
dragons.
Dragons.
Okay. Is there actually a reason to take a side?
The quests. There are Saru quests, and then there are, like, the key quest for here is a Kata quest.
Shield of the Loyalist in Kata?
Yep, Shield of
the 50 AC back item?
But it's not a huge deal.
Nobody's selling
like,
them.
Not like, someone is selling them for 1 krona.
Yep.
That's pretty cheap. Bought it then. We're about to ruin our faction right here.
Selling the ashes either.
Just for Saru, not for Kata.
Yeah, for Zasek, just us. You can go XP or something. Keep an eye on loot. I mean, you're still technically in the raid, but we just don't have someone to go back and get you.
Where's he at? Beginning of the maze?
Beginning of the maze.
I think he's still I think he's still outside the temple itself.
Can you speak like that? Yeah, I am.
I thought it was 50.
He ran back here.
You want me to go get him?
Well, I need somebody to get me too. I just ran and bumped into the exit.
Oh, well, there
okay.
You go.
I'm going.
It takes you all the way to the
Zat.
Zone line.
Bastion needs heals. Heals.
Yeah, watch out for the ports. There's a port out up there. Be careful of it.
I just ported out to go get them, so you can throw them in Zat or throw me in their group.
Turn to the east, Nick.
I know why you told me to do it.
Back up, turn to the east.
And the other one was slap chop, right?
Stay here, turn does not mean go.
Okay. You want to see the background? Yeah, Zasek, Zathar, and Zathander and slap chop on your group.
This way, Zathar.
I'm waiting for them yelling at me about being on a mount.
See, I'm back in. I'm already up here with the raid.
Alright.
Technically, if you think about it, coming in here, apart from killing him, is actually somewhat of a quick boss if you don't do the towers.
Mm-hmm.
Especially when you get some weapons.
Well, the earring is nice, though.
The earring is crazy nice.
Yeah. Someone wants to link that so people can see.
I don't think anybody has it.
I thought...
Tanak bought it.
Yeah, Tanak has it.
Oh, what?
Bought the head of Saru for $225,000.
That's why I was asking about the acumen. which is garbage now.
Yeah.
I don't know why they just don't change it. It'd be so nice. There's no endurance regen.
Endurance regeneration?
It does not have endurance regeneration.
I know, I'm saying if it did.
I just wish they would, because...
Take my fucking money.
There's no endurance regen in the game.
Not until Secrets with one endurance regen.
I'll take the urine.
You know, that famous face hog shit.
Looks like that's everybody.
But does it have Faerun?
Alright, let's wait till everybody's back up here.
There's
still going on.
There's a yttrium ore in the yttrium ore in the window you might want to pass through or something.
Two of them. It's enough for one weapon.
Alright, so see these little nasty pillars around the room here? Like, you can come up here to where I'm at and just kind of peek. Don't go in the room. Just peek in. Don't go in, whatever you do. See those pillars in there, like where he's at, in the middle?
I think casters
and healers can hide by those.
I think healers are... Don't they chill out here?
They can.
Pull them. We always pull them out. Fight them on one wall, and then you have the healers around the other wall.
There's a bunch of different strategies to do. It doesn't matter which one you do.
All right, so we can leave healers out here then. Casters, though, are going to have to kind of dip in and out so they don't get the freaking AE. Go in there and go really far away. What's the range on it?
They can stand all the way down at the other end of the hallway.
So if you want to do out here, that's what you can do. Do you see me?
No.
On the east wall near Papa.
Okay.
For horse.
So you can, like, bring him here or something, and then the raid can just be on the other side of the wall.
Okay, we can do that.
So the AE range is 60.
I feel like we're in TOV again.
And then that way, rangers can actually just stay down here and just fucking... No, you can't cast fucking spell.
Well, if they got a proc. Rangers, if they got a proc, they can.
Alright, okay. So healers come down here to Odes. I'm going to turn into the snake again, hold on. If you're a healer, come down here to me. All healers down to the snake. You're going to stand on this corner down here. If you're a healer, come down to Oath. I'm on the east side. You're going to stand here on this corner. Tanks are going to stand right here. So if you're a tank, if you're a warrior, stand right here. Or I'm a warriors. Warriors here. If you're a caster or a ranger or any other DPS for right now, come down here with me. Right here. All the way down to this corner. Okay, he's going to get pulled out the door. He's going to get pulled to the tanks. Casters and rangers, try to max range from down here out of the way. Keep your pets up. Keep your dots up. You're basically the DPS of this raid at this point. Monks, when I tell you you're going to bring him out, you're going to bring him to the tanks. There's your rot. If you're a healer, make sure you're down here with me.
Elemental chorus for our bard song. Just so we're not overlapping each other.
Grats, Polya.
Tanks, just to make it easier on the healers, if you're not one or two, just be around the corner waiting for the next call-in. So Polya and Relic should be there to start. Tanak, me, and Worm will be over here blind, just to keep it easier on the freaking... dot, because we're not going to be doing much. It's like we're doing damage.
Going to hand the little clicky orb to the tanks that are going to be up.
It does no damage, but it'll hold stun.
Do you want Valen there at the other end then? He's going to be curing people who get the curse on him.
Yeah. You can put Valen down with the DPS down there just in case they get it. If you get the curse and your DPS, you're going to go back to the corner you're in now.
Yep, and just hail in chat, and I'll target your name and click on you and cure you.
Well, you'll click that and hand it back.
I'd have a SK build aggro on the initial
pull. We're going to have harm touch.
Okay.
So here, I still need raid invite when you got a moment.
I thought you were in. Did you...
There's a bunch of different ways to do this guy. The way I did him, when I remember what I did him, was you stayed on the outside wall like we are here, and then you would pull him inside of the wall.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see your second link dead.
For some reason, it's not working. Is it blocked by something?
But they wanted to do different shit, so whatever. Also works, it gives a fuck.
It might be blocked by the Trickster's augmentation. I haven't tried it with it.
It should give tell it, you.
Give it to Relic and see if it works on him.
Does he drop that cool looking sword?
Nope. Well, he drops a sword, but you can't equip it. It doesn't have a razor class.
Worked on Relic. Relic, let me see it. I'll try it and see if it's
I'm not max buff. I have open spots.
Yeah, I see that.
Is it the Call of Sky?
Yeah. Yeah, that's why I did it. They just aren't different. It doesn't really matter. As long as they pull it off correctly.
Yep. That's it. I just tried it too.
You can aug though. It makes your sword look like that sword.
Alright, so we're going to get this done quick here. Basher, come down here with the tanks, please. Basher, your home touch up. Okay, never mind. Go back down with the DPS. Which SK has their harm touch up?
Zapdos.
What if you use harm touch on?
That's a pretty chest piece you get there.
When it comes in, Zap, I need you to harm touch quick. Do not taunt Poyo until you see that harm touch go in.
Okay.
Alright, we're going to get this started. We're going in 3.
Yep, HD pull, bruh.
2-1. Monk's pull to Zap. That hand or pick him up with a taunt or a spell or whatever. Call out harm touch when you do it.
I'm touching now.
Oh, he's
arm
on.
Touch in, taunt. Heals the Furious
out.
Hold for a second. Max range as much as you can. Remember, if you get cursed, go back down to the hall where the DPS is. DPS go. Let's get debuffs on.
Defensive is on.
Max range. We need... Scent, we need Tash, Mallow, Scent. Let's try to get a disease base slow on him. All the dots. Dots, pets, and nukes.
And that good.
Slow. If you get aggro and he starts running towards you down there where you're casting, run towards the tank.
Necros and daughters. Necros and daughters, make sure you're FDing continually.
Yep, FD. Don't just wait for yourself to get aggro. Do it proactive, not reactive.
If you have the curse, go back to Valenth and hail him.
Saramac and Thermo, I'm keeping you on Glamorous Visage.
Heals.
Thank you. It's magic resist, so I can't fucking jolt him.
Heals. Make sure Julids were splashing down here. If he drops below 50, 60, 50, you need to be splashing.
If you don't have a substantial proc weapon, don't go into melee. It's just going to be annoying to keep the curse cleansing.
Yeah. Yep. If you're just, you know, hey, I'm not that, I don't have that rate of proc on my weapon, just go stand back there and watch. It's not a big deal.
I mean, we can do ins and outs on the curse, I think.
Your pack is low on HP. 20 seconds, and your pet will regen all its HP.
It's not a big deal, and I'll tell you right now, he is dying faster than I've actually seen in a while.
10 seconds. Curse in 5.
If you're in, get out.
We couldn't do my usual Friday night bangers, so I thought, why don't we do Saturday afternoon bangers?
Curse out.
Back in.
I think you could be here for a little bit.
Do a little push.
Yeah, he's getting pushed pretty far.
Work on
it. I did hear that you get up very early in the morning for work.
Yeah, you want to push him into the north wall, guys.
I'm working on it.
But you can stick around a little bit for tonight's show, can you?
Who turned him into a skeleton?
Hit points low. Heals.
Heals. Come on, guys.
Oh, nice roll.
Guys, we've talked about this before. No, skeletal.
20% defensive.
10 seconds.
Person 10, everybody go ahead and get out. Switching to, you say, how long?
Yeah, 15% now.
20 seconds.
Switching to Relic in 3, 2, 1, Relic taunt, switch heals. Keep those dots up is what's going to win this fight. Make sure we're reapplying debuffs. Watch the slow timer.
Me, Melchior, go next.
Plague of insects falling off in 30 seconds. Try to reapply.
Twitches.
Oh, you're just basically going to keep your insights shit up. Alright, switching to Tanak in 3, 2, 1, taunt. Switch heals.
Get that curse off Tanak.
Working on
it. Just keep your bellow and berate up.
I got it.
Curse has gone out.
Defensive up.
Clarice, right?
I'm doing it right close enough to hit everybody.
Right. And Lana needs a res.
Where's that at? I got
that. Yeah, it's way down here.
10 seconds on curse.
Out.
Don't come back asking for your cure when you're at 10% health.
Else do one here.
Yeah. There's one hell of a stun.
Pick a hot pot.
Yeah, stun sucks.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie, if you're getting cursed, like if actually Valent, if you're cursed or if you're curing someone more than once, don't cure them. because the minimal DPS that you're doing in order to get that curse.
Just 10 seconds.
Help. Is not worth it.
I read Zandora twice, by the way.
Curse out.
No. Zandora needs to stop getting the curse then.
No, I mean they didn't accept the res.
I guess I don't know.
If he dies,
yeah, fucking through.
Dies.
What's going on, Reese? Haven't seen you in a while, man.
Just call him out on AFK and.
Yeah, I think Papa rushed him too.
Yeah, I did.
Fucking Zandora.
I mean, I'm essentially
like a wizard. Playing like a wizard where you nuke too hard on purpose and you get summoned and killed so you can AFK.
Yeah, we have no banes. This has only been a 10-minute fight. That's not too bad. It's going to be about probably a 15-minute fight by the time we're done.
Back in.
Yep.
Worm's going to need curse curities in here for a second. Can I got me no one low?
Malakas, do you have your MTB paragraph?
That could be dropping any second.
Switching to Worm in 3, 2, 1. Okay. Worm switch, stop taunt. Switch heals to Worm, please.
Essentially, all I'm doing is watching the tank here.
I'm just jumping there, pushing
guys. The defense will be back up in a minute.
I mean, the guy doesn't really hit hard enough to spot heal too much.
10 seconds.
Out.
Fucking Wuju. Wuju's got his pom poms on.
That's what I'm doing. I'm just fucking sitting here hitting Saramac and Thermonuclear with Glorious Visage. There's nothing else I can do.
Who's gonna top the parse?
My entire toolkit is magic based.
This caster's topping the parse. Thermo right now is pretty high up there.
I'm so glad I got the fire clicky shield from Canark.
Hey, wait,
you're
on there.
Your visage is greatly appreciated. I love it. I'd be dead by now, probably, without it.
10 seconds.
Help.
We're about to make some new memories.
Person.
Casual reminder, don't forget your rods.
I'm about 100% man. I'm trying to get some Magon.
Joker bellows magic damage.
Still don't have it.
Oyo has defensive backup.
Yeah, it's only going to take us about 12 minutes to kill this guy.
That's actually not bad. The first time I killed him was 24.
Reese said they did it one night at 55 minutes. I don't know what the fuck.
Oh my god.
I guess they had no casters or something.
10 seconds.
Help.
Reese is dead.
Yeah, all they had was two wizards and a necro.
Oh, God.
Pretty funny, I have the Chrysan's Flame and it's actually proccing like crazy.
But at least it gives the melee something to do if you had Trash Tree popping. Thermo's got this one won.
10 seconds.
Help.
Well, it's going away.
Hey, I'm hitting mana problems.
He's hit the fucking. He's smoking out.
Thermo.
He's teetering. Oh,
there's
a Thermo.
Here's
back.
Check a little bit more there.
Wish I could just throw you this fucking gather mana AA I have.
Easy game.
Eels.
I got a curse here coming. I was just Resin Star.
10 seconds.
Burn.
No, dead.
Just saying.
Dang.
Okay.
Easy.
Oh, look, a wizard nuke.
Two hands.
Abolish poison clicky, huh? Yeah.
Oh, look!
Two
wound weapons.
Oh, my. And two heads.
Yep, nice.
Arms up.
I'm in trouble, guys. I'm a fucking trouble, boys. I'm gonna... Fuck.
It's Jasper.
Papa's drooling.
Oh, that's a nice
sword.
Sword
of Truth doesn't say none on it.
Be advised, the shoulders have AAA.
It doesn't have anything on it. It doesn't say either. They took that away because back when it had none, you could give it to a pet.
Yes.
Be advised, the shoulders have an AA clicky, I think.
Yeah. That could be passed around. Looks like
Twilight Shroud?
Yeah, you want to hand it and you'll get them started.
Yep.
Casters only.
Alright, druids, wizards, casters, priests, come over here in the hallway where the snake's at and form a line.
Oh god, that's super fucking awesome. Look at that thing!
Casters, you're back here where the horse is, back towards where the lizard's at.
Yep. Just look for a line with the lizard.
Casters only.
Casters only. Only casters.
Don't forget to keep an eye on.
Can equipped.
Yep.
Don't forget to keep an eye on loot.
Casters and priests. Keep an eye on the loot as it's going out. For whenever this will not work for you here in this game.
Blades of Fist.
Maru, thank you for the follow, man.
We should make
sure that's Marikiri.
All the way to the back, since he just ran all the way to the front of the line.
Make form a nice
last.
Get it, Papa.
He moved back one spot there.
Okay, the click is for Cleric, Druid, Shaman, Necro, Wiz, Mage, and Chandra. If you're not one of those classes, you're in line. You're wrong. You're starting to hand out now. Just click it and pass it to the person behind you.
I gotta see Papa's face on his bidding.
Look, Papa, I'm Gepard.
Therm, do you have this spell?
I just checked. I do not.
You're done clicking, just go back with the raid.
Thank you.
Oh, slow as fuck on that one, too.
You're fine, Oris. I'm not in line. I'm just here picking up every single
word. Thanks.
What's the deal with the Sword of Truth?
It's just an object for your house.
It goes in your house.
Yeah, uh-huh. You can put it in your house. That's all you can do with it.
100 DKP, that's pretty good.
But since it doesn't say none anymore, does that mean
I'll take it.
Everyone can equip it, just like some of the other items that they've added to the game?
I'll take it.
So pets can't even use it
now? Nope, anymore.
None, yeah.
Damn, that was the one good thing about it. You give us mage pets and shit. Fable version can be used.
That's one of the items I really wanted, and I said weapon was going to be on my back burner, but I didn't expect that to drop. So it's a damage delay upgrade, but this proc does more, obviously, damage versus rune. I'm still going to replace that. I'm just going to go and replace this. Yeah. Because I'm not really worried about the stats. It has more hit points. Mana, same AC, more resist, rune. Yeah, this is just better. It's just better.
Yep. A little bit closer.
Okay, we're definitely replacing that. Okay, so that means...
Super Odie, but next time we'll know.
Yeah. Not what I was planning on buying this evening, but hey. Fucking Gepard Jr.
Civil the casters are like those other people. Last time.
Yeah, I was really slow on that whole snipe type. Because I was going to type 115 and I had to backspace it.
Still taking forever, though.
No, he did not get you killed, so. Old sword to my pally friends. All the pally polar. Fuck you. How much does that go for?
It's fine. It's worth the 2 mono regen for the entire
50k. I can tell you right now, bitch gets sold, bro.
Probably not. Yeah, I know there are 2 lines, but I think this is the same line.
Sorry about it. I'll give a discount to the oldies.
I think the other one's like now. The end mana, right?
You think what? This is the same line as the orb?
It's after a bit.
I'm checking. Give me a second. There's a
rogue. It says Lunar Whispers is the ability.
It's under your special tab.
Yeah.
Because there's an orb that we got wanted to drop previously in a raid 2 that has a hit point and mana regen component.
Those do not
stand. This is the one I wanted, that's why I'm happy. Can I be happy, Joker?
I mean,
it's the one I wanted.
There's two different lines and they override each other every time you click it.
Yep, yeah, they don't stack.
The
so
one that's
one of those.
Those boosts that dropped are pretty nice too.
Yes.
We have a sound.
What you want as a caster is the planet of the knowledge one.
I honestly didn't want a lot of those weapons. That one I had, the root one, I only got for 20.
That's true.
That's the only reason I bought it. This is a hard fucking map. Stream Raiders, man.
I'll take the hit point.
You're just laying down a fucking trail of fire.
Most casters.
Oh, yeah.
Like, we almost about to lose this bitch. Well, I think we're fine, though. But almost lost it again. That was a hard one for a fucking one star.
Yeah. You just want as much as you can.
Yep, used to have that.
One bomber going out to Broden. I think that's it for the night for Stream Raiders. Sorry I didn't call that last one, but
dump's been taken.
They're done for the night, so I'm going to stop there.
We haven't been up to the thing yet, though, have we?
Back on Monday on Stream Raiders.
If you're in line, stay in line. If you're bidding, if not, you're good to go.
Was it those? Yeah, those boots are pretty good.
Scratch thermonuclear.
These boots?
I don't even have that.
Who won those? Would you? Good stuff. Clicky's kind of useless for... No, would you use a monk? Never mind. I kept thinking it was the...
Don't forget Monday. Hall of Shaw. Bring your Bane weapons. Bring your keys. Bring your shrink pots.
Did he drop anything off the shared table? Is any of those items off the shared?
Not sure.
I'm kind of curious if he's busted as well, because I didn't see anything that stood out.
The robe, Sanguine robe, is off one of the something-something Asenra.
Hmm, okay.
We got that one off of Caddyshaw, right?
Yeah,
Tom. Oh, maybe I was wrong.
Curious
who's that girl. Worm. Poor guy.
Liched himself to death.
Best way to pour
it. The Twilight Shroud's not off of.
No, the TLs are broken.
Okay.
Oh, that's right. I just carry about 100 gate pots on me.
Twilight Shroud is normally off a Diablo Ziva Temerial.
Yeah, VT. You could just said VT.
Did you say VT?
What's that? It's fun.
I was just making sure it was something else.
Yeah, I guess you could say it's one of the Diablos. Oh, sorry, so I just put
Crystal Break. Still gonna gate.
That was just what I talked about earlier. I just wanted to get a vote on it.
You will just go ahead and jump in the back of the line to get your shroud when they're done passing it around. I would definitely have a dry clean.
Yeah, okay. For anyone who's still in here, yes, we're moving forward with... You have to have your VT done, or have everything but your... but the Lucinite orb in order to get DKP next Wednesday.
So get your shards done.
Anybody gonna go to AR to get the bag after this?
I will say that definitely does take a group, by the way.
Yeah.
That's all I need. I have the key.
You guys can actually raid form up to do that, and then just basically the person who hands in the Wisp Stone or whatever, put people in and out of that group that need. They need to be in the group.
So I'm not sure if need to be, but definitely might toy with that. Definitely be in a raid together.
Anyone want to do that?
If it doesn't work,
I'll go. Let's do it right now.
Would you get your shoulders?
Yes, I did. Thank you.
All right, sure. Ready to go,
pretty
guys.
Shoulders right there.
Thanks for everyone. Another good raid.
Excellent.
It's AR, right? For the back?
Our punts are still messed up, or...
Yes, yeah. Punts are still messed up.
All right, folks, I am out of here for the night. I am back on Monday for a raid at 8 p.m. Eastern. We are doing all of Cessra on Monday, including Emperor and Curse Trial and all that crap. If you're not following the channel, make sure to follow the button. I am here every week. If you're not checking out the community, www.decisivegamers.com. Check us out. Takes you to the Discord. I am sending you over to, let's do Rytizma doing some Cessra actually right now. And as always, I thank you all for watching. Hope you all have a wonderful weekend, and hopefully I'll catch you all back here on Monday for Raid.